Greetings one and all, I am the Sonic Geek, and welcome to a project update on Heartstrings. Joining me this time is Shadow Samus.
Hello.
Who I believe has not seen this yet.
I have not. You
are correct. So enjoy the inner machinations of my mind.
Ah, yes. This should be fun.
I'm just going to let you do your thing, honestly.
Well, my thing involves pressing the wrong button. And making a terrible mistake? Maybe? Oh no, mistakes weren't made! I'm good! I am. That's... Expand this a little bit. Better. So nowadays, once in a while, it's more like whenever. Understand the name now.
Yep.
Kind of. The strings part was a music pun.
Yep. I'm not the best at naming things. Yep.
That's a it's actually a clever name. By the way, did that thing say songs about butts?
Yes.
Of course it did.
It was meant to be a joke.
Of course it was.
And music fades out.
Unique at the songs they've done so far.
Spooky.
Ooh. Ooh. Whoa! Blood?
Yep.
Oh, fun. The door swings open. Whoa! Speaking of spooky.
Mm-hmm. Part of me wonders if I didn't go just a little overboard right there.
Boom!
It was all just a bad dream.
Are you okay? I'm not drowning in blood, thank God. Nowhere, Wisconsin. I thought no one was in Indiana. The pattering of the rain. Another song, my non-existent album. Oops.
What?
I did it bad. Right in the tail.
And now just let the music play for a minute.
I win. Now try to find where the hell the thing is. This will be quite the task. Mm-hmm.
back we go.
Ring, 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 ring.
Yeah, that song was in the last version, but I had had it on auto, so it kind of skipped over it.
Oops. I will waste every single missile I have.
Kaboom.
Yeah, kaboom is right. I sigh.
Of course that there's a blackout today. Why wouldn't there be? Whatever. And another change to the story. Now.
I freeze in front of the door. A bolt of lightning. The hate in his eyes. I was about to say, why am I wasting time shooting everything? I have the powers of murder. I have the powers of doing murder. Why do I need to shoot? Boom, 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 boom.
Nice little moment between mother and daughter.
How touching. The rain keeps pouring down.
It gets real in 3, 2, 1.
Dear sister. Thank you.
Still the same.
Bonk.
And then
flash.
I do not regret this music choice. And another change. Crunch.
Of course.
Bigger changes.
Oh, wait, I don't give a shit.
Now one of the big changes.
Yes.
It's just a prank, bro.
Oh, it's just a prank. That makes everything okay then!
teacher intervention.
Of course.
And one more twist of the knife. That needs to be changed. Sometimes you miss little details.
Yeah.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Precisely.
Should choose the second one, but you weren't here to see the first one, so.
Yeah, true. Most of them look away ashamed.
I'm just gonna say right now for future reference that the choices in this game gonna be less like Undertale and more like Deltarune. For those of you who played that game, you might understand what I'm talking about. Did I really not put music over this? Right, that's another thing that's going to need to be fixed. New part.
Mm-hmm.
That's actually got me a little misty out there.
Yes, a little bit.
So, mission more or less accomplished. And now for a new bit. There we go. So what do you think?
Ah, beautiful.
Thank you. So yeah, obviously I'm still working on it. Trying to get custom songs. Need some new backgrounds. Need to make a few tweaks here and there in regard to the script. But otherwise, I think it's safe to say I've made quite a bit of progress.
I think you can say that.
So, thank you guys so much for joining us. If you like this video, leave a like or a comment down below. And if you want to see more videos from us, hit subscribe and hit the bell, and we will see you guys next time.
Goodbye.